I need to get there somehow.
Hey, an intruder!
Shit! I have to get out of here.
We have here. Will you go with us willingly? Don't bother to answer. We're not here to arrest you. Execute the traitor, boys.
I don't want to fight you, Meyer.
This isn't about what anyone wants, Aiden. This is about following orders.
You can't listen to Matt.
Great idea. I'm not looking to get court-martialed.
It was him. He's responsible for the missile attacks years ago.
I don't believe in conspiracy theories, Aiden.
You know attacking Williams is madness. He's gonna get us all killed.
Stop trying to confuse me.
But you see it, right? I'm just trying to stop the madness.
Boys, shut him the fuck up! Traitor.
You want to skip?
This is what traitors do. Worse. Wrong.
Get away from me! Get out of here!
Take me into the stronghold.
You? Are you crazy?
Just drive. Say everything is okay.
I'm here, bitches. What's up? You probably want to know what took so long.
You on the road? You are?
No, not really. I kinda, because... be right there. It's all good.
We'll lower the bridge. Just hurry up, Steve.
I'm hurrying.
Hurry faster! Hey, someone's coming! Harry, what the...
What was that? Someone attacked them? Matt? PKs? Fuck!
He better get there quick. Better keep your mouth shut. Stay here. Lie low. You don't want to meet the woman who did this. You got it?
Got it. Lay low. That's me, man. Lowest of the low. I am so dead.
The one, I know you're here. I saw the bodies. Just don't go up against him on your own. Wait. Luan's here, all right. I better hurry. Luan, wait.
And you're Aiden, I presume. Nice to finally meet you.
Stay out of this, Aiden.
As you can see, we're having a sort of standoff.
Call off your man, Williams.
Why? So that you can kill me? Trust me, you don't want to kill me. If you do, you'll never stop the next missile strike.
Shut up, asshole.
Wait, what are you talking about?
Let my wife go and I'll explain everything.
I won't leave you here.
Luan? What's this next missile strike you're talking about?
The failsafe protocol I stopped years ago has been reactivated.
What the hell does that mean?
It means bombs being dropped on our heads to destroy the contamination zone, like in other cities. It's not over yet.
Bullshit. He's lying like he always does.
You think Villador survived accidentally? Kill me and you'll never stop the attack, Aiden.
I won't let you hurt her. Shoot him, Luan.
I got something for you, jackass. You're dead. I got something for you, you piece of shit!
Now what?
He's the pilgrim. On your knees, bastard. Beg for your life.
I said!
On your knees.
Get
Luan, you all right?
I heard something, Aiden. From that direction. You know, it could have been the Butcher. I heard his voice. He's trying to escape. We gotta get him.
Luan, stop. You're bleeding.
Please. I've had worse hangovers.
Just stay put. I'll find Williams.
Okay. Just kill him this time. And give him my regards just before you do it.
What happened?
You see, ever since the city ran out of ammo, I was keeping some for a special occasion. I never thought that Anna, my wife, would use this gun before me. It's all your fault. She killed herself because of you.
Put the gun down, Williams.
We waited for a long time for this moment. But because of you, she's not alive to witness it.
What do you mean?
War. War between peacekeepers. Raynor convinced them that the raid on the stronghold is madness. They've mutinied. But it's too late. I didn't protect her. Waltz has won.
Tell me where Waltz is, Williams. If you won't, I'll force it out of you.
Don't be ridiculous, boy. I've heard you're skilled, but I'm the one holding the gun.
You won't shoot me.
Why wouldn't I?
If you wanted to, you would have killed me at the door. You're too weak for that.
You know jack shit about me, Pilgrim. But there is one thing we have in common. We don't want the city destroyed. If you want to stop Waltz, you have to get to X-13. Waltz is on his way there, going through the tunnels from the central loop. I see it in your eyes. He experimented on you, didn't he?
What do you...
I hope you make it before you turn, Pilgrim. I'll join my wife now.
Wait, Williams, no! Luan? Luan, you there? Williams is dead. Luan?
What the hell happened here? For fuck's sake!
Luan! Where's Luan?
How should I know? I just found her radio and all this... this death. I just can't leave you alone for a second.
Waltz is trying to get to X-13. He's taking the tunnels from Garrison. We need to hurry.
Shit. Listen, from what I've heard, Waltz's nest was in the west wing of the stronghold. Check it out, see what the fucker was doing, and I'll organize the transport.
Better be quick.
Hmm.
what you need.
Hayden.
Are you coming with me?
What do you think? Williams is dead. I told you this was our only chance.
What's plan B?
Let's face the facts. There's little chance that what you're attempting will succeed. No offense. If you can't stop Waltz, I'll ride off into the sunset. Far from this fucking city, missiles, and death. You should join me. After all, you're a pilgrim. You know how to survive out there.
I'm too close, Juan. I have to get Waltz.
Oh, bravery and stupidity in equal parts. Okay. Get in. I'll take the other car.
Here are the bastards. Straight into the belly of the beast, just like Walt said.
Keep him out of this cloud! He can't get into the tunnel!
Don't blink!
You all right?
Are you crazy? Of course not. I hate blood, especially the sight of my own, for Christ's sake. Renegades killing renegades. Peacekeepers killing peacekeepers. That's where we've ended up.
Another attack. Williams was right.
Of course he was.
We need to get the key from Waltz before he destroys the entire city.
Guess now all our fates are in your hands. You stupid, brave, and dare I say handsome fool. Watch out. This cloud is a whirling miasma of chemicals. It's likely to kill you. Or turn you into a monster.
It's too late to worry about that, Juan.
Thank you.
nothing here. Hakon! Hakon, you there?
Coming.
Be all right.
Will you cure her?
I'm doing what I can, but she's weak, much weaker than the other children. But you can save her, Aiden. You can save her.
What was that? Looks like they went this way. So that's where you're headed. I'll find you. I'll find you and kill you.
Aiden, say something.
I think I found him. I'm so close, Luan. What are you looking for here, you madman? Codex 13. Finally.
Still getting yourself into trouble, I see.
Luan, what are you doing here?
Did you think I'd let you have all the fun?
That doesn't look good, and you... You're in danger with me, Luan. You know it.
You don't understand. Those bastards destroyed everything and everyone I love. Everyone who died in the attack. Frank is dead. I won't lose you too.
I'll be okay.
Everyone says that.
Look at me, Luan. Hey, look me in the eye. Look at me, Luan. I will make it back.
Yeah, you will. Because I'm going with you.
Luan!
Frank always said I'm real Nightrunner material. Let's see if he's right. Ladies first. It's getting worse, isn't it? You're pale.
I'll be all right.
We'll find him before it progresses any further. We will do this. Understood?
Yeah. Yeah, let's finish this. Luan, you there? Luan!
Aiden? I took care of the guards, but I have no idea how to open the door. I really don't know how to open it. Try to find another way inside.
right?
Sure. Them? Not so much.
Show me.
Leave it. We've got bigger problems. Look.
Oh my god. Hey, what is this?
They were collecting food here. Fuel, water. Man, look at this. They were hoarding supplies here.
Wow.
My god.
The GRE built this place for some people to survive the plague.
Like the Ark.
Ark?
Noah's Ark. From the Bible. Only there, the goal was to save pairs of animals. And here? Probably just goat fuckers from the GRE.
It doesn't look like it's for regular people.
Nope, selfish assholes.
It doesn't look like anyone made it here.
The virus spread more quickly than they did. Justice was served. Waltz was headed this way for sure. He knew it contained everything he needed for survival. We have to find him, you see?
Now a good time?
Wasted opportunities tend to backfire on you. Gentlemen. Lawan, stay out of this.
Your clowns take orders from you. I don't.
Aiken? Stubborn as always.
And you've always been a self-centered prick.
Is that supposed to hurt my feelings?
I have a clear shot.
No, wait.
We're supposed to kill them.
Just wait, damn it. They could prove useful to us.
What the fuck is this bullshit? You get a fault to the brain yourself,
hang on! No!
Shit.
Help him!
Your wound, little bird?
Just a scratch. The hangover after Frank's Rowanberry vodka is worse. To this day, I think he didn't hide the bottle from me to teach me a lesson.
I remember. I remember the first time you told me about that. Ouch. You're lucky, kiddo. You're lucky she was with you. Otherwise, I'd have killed you.
I saw the plans, Aiden. The control room is that way. Waltz must be looking for something in there.
I'm going after him. Get Hakon out of here.
Just get that damn key back, Aiden. Or we all die.
Now?
No, when we're old. Now, Aiden.
We need supplies.
Everything's ready.
Here's our bed. Why can't I remember taking this photograph? Who wrote that? Thank you.
promise you'll never leave me alone here. Never.
I won't leave you.
Swear.
I don't have to. Nothing could ever tear us apart anyway. Nothing.
Aiden, come on. It's time. Don't worry.
What the? Oh, damn.
It's okay. It'll pass.
It hurts.
I know, boy. I'm right here with you. Shh, Aiden. Shh. Aiden, you have to run.
Where's Mia?
I'll find her. I promise. Run!
What is happening to me?
Aiden. Aiden, are you all right?
Yes.
It sounds like missiles are launching nearby. From this building.
I'm still looking for Waltz, Luan.
I can't find any bandages.
Screw that, Luan. Look for an exit and get the hell out of here.
Aiden, if the missiles are launching from here, we need to find them.
I'll take care of that, right after I find Waltz. Waltz, where are you? You won't get away this time, you hear me? Mia!
What? Stop!
Stop him.
Mia!
Get ready to bleed.
Is that you? How do I get down there? Walt. Walt? Walt! Walt! What the? What are you doing? I have to get down there. Walt! Walt! What are you doing? Walt?
Hangar with the missile launchers. On the lower level, under the G block. There are a lot of them. The city won't survive the next attacks.
What? You were supposed to get out of here. Get away from here now, you hear me? The one? Shit!
Enough of this cat and mouse, Aiden. Leave. I don't want to kill you.
Was that Mia? You brought her here?
Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's my last warning.
What is this all about? What do you need Mia for? She's alive?
In a manner of speaking.
But why? Why have you been torturing her like this?
You really don't remember anything, do you?
Give me the key and stop the missile strikes.
It's already too late.
Too late?
The city had its chance, Aiden, years ago, before my work was destroyed. Many have died, but more will be saved.
What? What the hell are you talking about?
Why are you chasing me, Aiden? What do you want?
I promised Mia.
Promise what? Why do you keep pretending you don't know the truth? Focus, Aiden. Try to remember.
Aiden! Come on!
Will you cure her?
I'm doing what I can. But she's weak. Much weaker than the other children. That's why she caught the virus. But you can save her, Aiden. Unless... You see, people want to stop my research. They can't see how close we are to finding a cure. Whatever happens, we must. Whatever happens, we must stick together.
No.
You didn't promise her. You promised me.
No. No. No, no. No. You tortured us! You were hurting me! And Mia!
No, Aiden. I would never hurt my own child. Mia is my daughter. And you know that.
Got you.
No!
You won't hide.
I was looking for a cure. For her, for everyone. With your help.
Yes. Now leave while you still can. That's why I need this key.
Hey, Walt? Walt, stop!
Missile launch imminent. Proceed to the nearest shelter.
Walt! We need to stop it!
Take one more step and I'll kill you.
Give me the key.
I can't. Mia needs it, Aiden. If you take it, she'll die.
The missiles will level the city!
There is no other way. The process must follow through to its end.
I can't let that happen.
Then you have to die!
You will end up for this cursed city!
See what's happening? We're running out of time!
Oh.